Receives his time capsule, please listen. My name is Dr. Machiavelli and I'm from the year 2066, and currently there's a nuclear war going on, and it's being conducted by the nasty Kazis. This nuclear war is due to extinct humanity as a result, but not if I have something to say about it. I've invented some time travel technology that I'm going to use to go back in time to stop them Kazis from advancing. Kill all of them, but I can't do it alone.
5 roles, 5 specific people I have conducted research on. Sammy, she's open-minded, eager to get in, and willing to give creative and innovative ideas. Sophia? She's got quality and she got skills. Her skills are different, her skills are unique. Even though Sophia is a specialist, there is not one skill she cannot master. Leo shows great skill in what he enjoys. He finds himself entertaining everyone's around him whilst dancing.
Have you guys seen the tweets about World War III?
You didn't even realize it was actually going to happen in my lifetime.
Not my lifetime, let me fucking die.
Like, she's an influencer. What more can you say, man?
Anyways, guys, I've got a special announcement to make. I am giving away 3 Yeezys. Here you go. All you need to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll put it down there in a bit.
Now here comes the leader. Jay has enough skill to lead an army into a battlefield and win victory. And that's what you need on your team. That's what I need on my team. That's what we need on Aston's side.
We have a match against Kent. Fuck London. Anyways. I thought of going into the match a bit strategically this time. In fact, you go on Sybil. You can be on Elijah, the lanky giant. You can hold down the losers. I mean, winners, not losers. It's my bad. I thought I'm going to go in the match. Hopefully, it should be a good game, you know?
Hopefully, it should.
As we send more troops to various locations surrounding our enemies, including Canterbury. May God help us all.
He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la da toot. He blows it 8 to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with
him. Hey you. Yeah you. He makes a company jump. How do you feel about the Kazis launching an attack?
He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy.
I said, are you willing to fight? Good. The enemy is here.